Kazakhstan's experience in obtaining international accreditation for medical institutions has become an example to many countries. A delegation of the Russian Health Ministry has recently visited the Kazakh capital. The Russian experts have been introduced to topics of managing the quality of medical services and patient safety. They have also seen the work of a number of leading medical institutions in Kazakhstan. All medical organizations are equipped with the most modern high technologies. Highly qualified specialists work in these medical institutions. I was surprised by the topics of introducing digital transformation and informatization in healthcare. I can count several aspects of why Kazakhstan's healthcare takes leading positions. The National System of Accreditation of Medical Organizations has been operating in Kazakhstan since 2009. Experts opined that it meets all international requirements and is recognized by the International Society for the Quality of Healthcare. Today, nearly 10 clinics in Kazakhstan have such a high category. Approximately 100 cardiac surgeons and cardiologists from member countries of the European Union, the Arab countries, Russia and Ukraine have paid a visit to us. They have visited us to gain experience in clinical work and cardiac surgery. People visit us for interventional cardiology, rheumatology and cardiology. Apart from the countries from far abroad, our compatriots from all regions of Kazakhstan also visit us to gain the experience. The medical organization has to meet all requirements of the Joint Commission International in order to be recognized by the most prestigious accreditation organization. There are more than 1,300 standards. In Kazakhstan, 7 clinics have been accredited. The clinics have been evaluated on everything from conditions of buildings and parking lots to the right way of treatment by staff. In order to be able to develop medical tourism, our clinics must comply with certain standards and international standards, which are being actively implemented in Kazakhstan. This is on the same level as our national standards and the international JCI standards. We notice a great interest from post-Soviet states. We are currently negotiating with Azerbaijan, Tajikistan, and Kyrgyzstan, which are our closest neighbors that showed a great interest. Cooperation on gaining international accreditation for medical institutions with Russia continues. According to the signed partnership agreement, the two countries will exchange experience in managing the quality of medical services as well as patient safety over the next 3 years.